That's right. I'm here at a place called Puludivakkam, which is also nearby a place called Madipakkam in South Chennai. This is one of the first areas which gets flooded in each and every rain. This is the same story again and again in this particular area, despite officials visiting here and trying to clear the canals and trying to ensure that there is no waterlogging. But despite all that, Ramnagar is a place which gets flooded each and every season. And despite, you know, pleas from the locals here, nothing seems to have done. And you can see the kind of situation that is prevailing here. Just a day, just 12 hours, it's been raining continuously. And this is the situation that we are witnessing. And what is concerning the locals of this particular area is the fact that it is going to rain till the 5th of November. At least that's what the Met Department has predicted. And it is going to be heavy rains. And that is causing a huge concern. And here, you know, just take a look at this particular temple, which I am going to enter now. This temple is flooded, and the locals here tell me that this is they have never seen something like this in the past 20 years. Just for a single bout, there is massive, you know, flooding in this particular temple, and the locals here are extremely concerned, and they are also worried in a way, because what they feel is that despite, you know, meeting officials, sending them requests about the situation that is prevailing in this area, it has fallen on deaf ears. And there are a couple of citizens, concerned citizens who are here, and we will talk to them to understand the situation. Mr. Rajasundaram, he is one of the social service trust members here in Puludivakkam area. Sir, what is the situation here? Have you seen something like this? Because it's just one day, and this is the amount of...
In the last 20 years, there has not been any such things for a single bout. And whatever is being done, it is not done realistic. It is not done with the view to ameliorate our difficulties and inconvenience. They just do it for the sake of doing it. More an eyewash. For the last 20 years, this has not happened.
So Chennai Corporation claims that they have cleared the canals. They have ensured that there is no waterlogging. But despite all such initiatives, you know, the story seems to be the same.
No effective measures have been taken. The ACB comes and there is no proper supervision. If only there is a proper supervision, and they will be able to do it properly. No, everything is being done with a view to show that they have done it. But it is not real. It is not effective.
Okay, it's only for the book, for the paper.
Yes.
But can you recall an instance where an MLA or a minister or a local administration minister who has visited this area? Because we don't have local bodies in Tamil Nadu. So is there a minister who has visited, who has overseen this particular situation?
Long back, when the Adyar River was opened and the entire area was completely deluged and there was about 2 to 3 feet water, then we saw mayor and other people come. Subsequently, I have not seen anybody.
After Chennai floods?
No, I have not seen.
So it's been more than a year or two years?
Yeah, yeah. Yes, more than a year.
You have not seen a single official or a single politician?
Officials come, but not ministers, MLAs or somebody. No.
Okay. And what is the... Please describe this scene to us. This is a temple. And how long it's been like this, and since what are the kind of difficulties that you are facing?
See, we are not able to offer pujas to the deity, and nobody is interested. Nobody is interested. No. See, we are not able to have darshan of God. See, even at this time they have closed the door.
Okay. Yeah, and did you contact any officials? Did you tell them about the situation that is prevailing here? And we understand that there is severe waterlogging in the interior parts of Puludivakkam.
Yes, see, our trust chairman, Mr. Rangasamy, is taking all steps to ensure that this area is kept clean, kept everything ready. But even had they attended to this prior to the onset of the monsoon, we will not definitely be facing this much difficulty. That has not
so
been...
You mean to say that there is no preparation in the place?
Preparation not effectively.
Okay.
Not effectively. Preparation so there.
The people who are living in this area, they say that yes, the Chennai Corporation did something, but it was not effective. They were unable to arrest this particular flooding that we are witnessing right now. And this is the situation on day one.
Effective.
And what happens if rain continues?
Right.
another 5 days, and the situation will slowly get out of control. That is the biggest concern of the people who are.